the bread and the marshmallow, like who? Cornflakes? Mini wheats? Like those are lame. They're kicks. What kind of kid wants to eat like these flavorless balls? You know, some people like cocaine or like having sex with fucking like prostitutes or midgets and shit. I mean, I just like Lucky Charms. It's kind of my thing. I mean, it's not like. You can lick them, like stick them to different stuff. I mean. I don't know, I mean, like, who... I don't have friends who don't like it.
I hate Lucky Charms. They're too fucking sweet.
They're too sweet, I hate the packaging.
If you're gonna have a sweet cereal, make it, like, Fruity Pebbles.
It's ugly.
Because it gets all soggy and you can get a bunch of...
The leprechaun is racist.
That's not true.
Yeah, very racist.
The leprechaun is not racist. There are black kids in the commercial all the time.
I don't know where... If I didn't eat them, I'd... probably be really skinny.
There is just a leprechaun in the hood.
Jinx! Yeah!
You said Jinx.
Kellogg's cornflakes. What do they have? They have it's bread. It's like flakes and crap. You want to eat that? No, I don't. I don't want to eat that. I want to eat marshmallows because they're good. They taste good.
I think that terrorists probably, that's why they're, you know, terrorizing us, is because we have just kick-ass cereal, you know.
Love you a ton.
Who's that?
Did you send Chris?
That's what she said.
Who is this?
Ash.
She's gonna send you some pics of her like naked or something?
No.
If God came down from like the sky and all this stuff was lightning and like it was raining and... probably make everyone stop and look at him because, well, they'd be looking at him anyway because they'd be freaking nuts. But,
damn it!
I'm waiting for the day when they have communion and, you know, churches and it's just like flattened out Lucky Charms marshmallows and, you know, and everyone, like, would go to church. You don't have to yell at your kids to eat, you know. Lucky Charms cereals, there'd be like thousands of kids in church, and yeah, you know, it's pretty much solved that problem.
I mean, fuck, I even smoke Lucky Charms. I don't just eat them.
I don't know. Awesome. I like the horseshoe. Never played horseshoes, but I've always wanted to. Those are... It's funny because horseshoes are so heavy and the marshmallows teeny and little. It's kind of cute. There's nothing else that's like this. It's pretty much the best thing ever.